Please like, share, and subscribe. Man.
seconds left in the first quarter. 14-5, Emmanuel leading. We have had a three. A lot of layups. Let's see how the rest of the game goes. Nice. Big man hitting free throw. That's what I love. I love to see that.
Thank you.
36 seconds left in the second quarter. All right. 3 seconds. Oh, he called a 5-on-1 for me. We getting too many team fouls, man. Y'all need to chill out. Rebound. for you. Rebound. Especially when you're in the lead. Those passes up the middle are getting them in trouble, man. They're going to have to chill out on those. Work that clock. That's what I'm talking about. 58 seconds left. Work that clock. Work that clock. Playing a real rough team. So, if these two teams are pure, you're having to match up again. It looks like Manuel is favorite, man, for the win. And this is just an assessment on the latest. Now, their games earlier in the season were a little closer, but this is just my assessment of what has happened this week. But, you know, Noah Reynolds for Notre Dame. The shots weren't dropping the way they usually drop. And these were close layups, close jump shots, so on and so forth. But Connor Dillon was a little consistent, but he wasn't hitting as many three-point shots. But enough of that. Rams are looking way better now, much more better than what they did early in the season. The defense is clicking, the offense is clicking. A couple of bad passes tonight, but I think if they just maintain their poise, they'll be okay. Nice pass. Work that clock. 18 seconds left. This might be the last play of the half. Rightfully so, it should be. There's no need to rush. 32-16. 2 seconds left. What are they going to do? What are they going to do? Hey, you're going to have to make a shot, man. Oh. Thank you. pressure on. Emmanuel's going to have to answer that press a little better than what they've been doing. They've been anticipating the passes. They get a couple of passes off, then the guys anticipate the pass and end up stealing it from them. They're not using enough fakes. They're doing the same pass a couple times, and the guys know what to expect and they get it there. In the third quarter, man, 51-32. Now, this is the third quarter. Now, I'm thinking in future terms, Manuel putting up more points than Notre Dame, and they playing a tougher team. So, when these teams meet again next week, man, it's going to be a nice one to watch. And I just can't stop. Y'all got to forgive me. I just can't stop thinking about that game, even though this game is going on right now. I'm just excited to see him play again because we were able to broadcast and stream the game last year between Manuel and Notre Dame, and it was a very good game. Very good game. Those layups come in handy, man. Free throws come in handy, man. All y'all youngsters out there watching, learn how to shoot free throws and layups. Three-pointers. Don't worry about the mid-range jumpers. If you can do layups and shoot free throws, you'll be very useful to the team. The old points add up, man.
Seconds.
adjusting the tripod. Score 44-57 right now. 6 minutes, 5 seconds left in the fourth. Manuel in the lead. Peoria Main versus Rock Island. All these fouls, man. Goodness gracious. 5 minutes, 59 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Thank you. do that? Waste of time, man. Come on, dude. Slow it down, slow it down, slow it down, slow it down.
Thank you.
30 seconds left in the fourth.
Yeah.